Hi everyone, this is Anson from AnsonAlex.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can modify and manage your Facebook news feed so that you see posts from more of your friends. So if you've been using Facebook for a long time, you might notice that you see a lot of the same friends over and over again, and that may be true even though other friends of yours are posting all the time. Based on your previous activity, you may not be seeing their posts. So let's take a look at what we can do. You'll notice on my screen right now I have both the Facebook app opened up on my phone. This is on an Android device but should look pretty similar on an iPhone, and then I also have Facebook opened up in a browser. So we're going to look at some different things we can do on both the computer and the mobile version. So first of all, if you look over here to the mobile version, you'll notice that we have this recent option, and that, you know, shows up as you scroll down in your feed on your mobile phone. And that is a great way to just stop using the algorithm that Facebook is just showing you posts that they think you're going to be interested in. Instead, you can view recent posts. Now, you can access this on a computer too, but it's a little bit more difficult. You actually have to go to the See More dropdown over here in the left side of the screen, and then scroll down, and you'll see that there's this option that says most recent. So if I clicked that, I would see the most recent posts on my Facebook feed. Now, I'm not going to do that because right now I have some just public posts up here on Facebook, and I'm going to try to protect the privacy of my real Facebook friends, so I'm going to try not to move around too much. But if I did click most recent right here, I would all of a sudden see the most recent posts on Facebook, and the same on the mobile device just by clicking recent up here at the top. Now, if you search Facebook for how to do this and, you know, how to manage my newsfeed, what they have you do is they have you change your favorites. So you can select, I think it's up to 10 people as your favorite Facebook users, and you'll see posts from them more often. And being able to add and remove favorites is one of the only tools that Facebook gives you, at least the obvious tools that Facebook gives you in order to manage your newsfeed. But I'm going to suggest something else as well. So you can manage your favorites if you'd like. Again, on the mobile version, you can access it right here, you'll notice, and you can access it here on the web browser version just by going to your settings, which you can't see right now because I have the ads hidden on the side of the screen over here, so we don't have to deal with those. However, here's what I suggest. As you're using your newsfeed, you're going to scroll down, whether it's on the mobile version or on the computer version, and let's say you have this user, this is the NBA, but let's say this is one of my friends, and you know what? Good friend of mine, like their posts, but I've seen them too much and I'm getting too caught up in reading their posts and I'm not going down and seeing other people's posts as much. What you can do is you can click on the three dots and you can snooze that user for 30 days. So if you're kind of caught in this feedback loop bubble here on Facebook where you're seeing like 15 users and those are the posts that you're seeing all the time, what you can start doing is just start snoozing them. So hit the snooze button for NBA and you'll no longer see the NBA's posts in your home feed for the next 30 days. Scroll down, you see another friend, you say, hey, you know, Forbes, you know, I love their posts, but I'm spending too much time interacting with them, and it's keeping me from being able to interact with other friends on Facebook. Click on the three dots and snooze for 30 days, right? So then, you know, 30 days later, maybe these friends or pages that you follow will pop back up and you can snooze them again if you'd like. But in that 30-day period, hopefully you've now interacted with more of your friends because you're cleaning up your newsfeed, right? So now other friends of yours might start to show up more often, and maybe some of them show up too often, and after the first 30-day period, you can snooze them for 30 days. But Facebook doesn't really give you that many good options to manage your newsfeed and kind of customize what you're seeing other than using the most recent and the favorites. So I think this 30-day snooze is really a way that you can adjust your Facebook algorithm, because you hide the posts you interact with most and you start to adjust that algorithm by interacting with different posts. If you look over here on the mobile version, it's the same thing. Click on the three little dots and you'll notice that we have the option to snooze common for 30 days. So these are really the main ways that you can modify your Facebook newsfeed and kind of reach out a little bit further. Again, you might want to check out the most recent link right here on the computer and on your mobile device. It's right up at the top as you scroll down the newsfeed. But if you've tried that and it's still not helping you, the next best option is to start to modify the algorithm by snoozing users for 30 days. So I hope you all found this video helpful. If you did, I would really appreciate a thumbs up here on YouTube. And if you want to see more technology tips and tutorials, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have suggestions for additional videos on Facebook, please let me know in the comments section. Thanks again for watching. That's all I have for you for today. This is Anson from AnsonAlex.com.